is the first day of our weekly vlog and we just got done with work, so we are off to do some shopping.
So I think we took the wrong one.
Yeah.
We had to get down to the next station because there's like less walking there.
Yeah, so if you're going from northbound to eastbound or south or westbound, get off at George station.
Yeah, so this is like a pretty long walk. It's the first time and probably the last time we'll ever take this station.
Finally, we've reached Dufferin Mall.
Yeah, this is the only mall. I mean, other malls have Walmart, but this is the closest one to us.
Yeah.
So that's why we're here.
So I would say in Toronto, we've only been here and to Gerard Mall.
Yeah.
For Walmart.
Our first stop is Winners. We always have to check it out. And of course, we'll find Sakshi in the shoe section.
I love checking out shoes wherever I go. And if someone wants to gift me these, they can.
They sometimes have really good things in their clearance section, so always check it out. And this tree wasn't bad, but we already have an olive tree, so. Oh, this is nice.
Sephora bhi hai yahan pe.
Yeah, five stores there. Jahan log regularly jaate.
That's why you like coming here.
Yeah, it's a bit far away, but it has everything we want, so.
And Gumpike, we are back to our favorite store, Urban Planet. If you haven't shopped here, definitely check it out.
Yeah, the reason why this is our favorite store is because they have a good collection and they have a variety of things in formal, semi-formal, casual.
So in hindsight, these prices look really good, but once you go through them, I don't think like we're able to find something we like.
I think it's about they have very limited sizes.
Yeah.
Because the deal is so good and medium ones sell out.
So we just shot from here at another location. But now we will just like, we'll just skim through it, just watch some things. But they have such good offers and deals. We're like ready to try like a lot of these things.
Yeah.
And we're still looking around. Can't resist ourselves. Yeah, literally no self-control. We end up always buying something.
Yeah, it's a bit crowded also because they have such amazing deals.
Did you want a bag for 50 cents?
Yeah.
No bag, you told us going to be $43.52.
Yeah,
Visa. Visa, and you're going to have 2 weeks to exchange it or get in-store credit, just no refund.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Got it.
Next stop, Walmart. I just recorded someone else.
Yeah, I was just getting ready.
But embarrassing.
But yeah, we're entering Walmart now and the mall closes around 9. So everyone is like attracted towards this place now. The only place that's open until 11, yeah.
Okay, let's go.
So we've been talking about getting an airfare for a long time. And we haven't visited Walmart since we started talking about it. Because I feel like if we would have visited, we would have gotten it sooner. So our top two contenders is this one. It's called Gourmet. There's like a sample also of like the bigger one.
So it looks like...
Yeah, but this looks nice and has a lot of features.
Mm-hmm.
And a second option is this one. Drew Barrymore's Air Fryer. It's a bit more aesthetic, but has similar features.
So it's also new, right?
So yeah, we can do with the aesthetic or the features. Because the price is almost the same for both of them.
The thing for me is like this one has 4 preset functions, whereas that one has 6. There's like quite a bit that you can do with this. Bake also is good.
But yeah, we're not sure. We'll tell you guys, show you guys which one we got.
Yeah. Someone's excited.
Yeah, we just got this tiny thing as well. Good, it's fine. And finally, we're done. It's almost 10 p.m. now. So, once you're inside Walmart, you don't realize how long you've been here. Because we came here when it was bright and sunny outside, but now it's really dark.
But yeah, we got the things that we need, or not, but we got them anyway. So anyway, bye.
Time to go home. See you all tomorrow.
Hi.
Hello.
So we just got done with work and now we're on our way to see a movie.
Yeah. I'm so excited. Stay tuned to know which movie it is, but I'm so excited about it.
So since it's Tuesday today, the tickets are $7, and for comparison, any other day the ticket would be $15 each.
So we always prefer to watch movies on a Tuesday.
Okay, we are here at Young and Eglinton.
Nice. Young and Dundas.
To watch. At Cineplex to watch a movie.
Yes, and people be stealing phones a lot these days, so you have to be careful. So I show that 6:40 and it's 6:20 right now.
Yeah. So we'll go in. Yeah.
Get some popcorn and all and get ready to watch the trailers.
Yeah.
Since outside food is allowed in the theaters, it's kind of become our ritual now to always get Tim's when we're going for a movie here. We decided to get classic medium popcorn and two drinks.
Okay, that's a lot of butter. You can stop.
Got some drinks, popcorn.
I just need my hand. This is the movie we're watching.
Time for the big
review. So we've been seeing really nice and amazing reviews of the movie. And we couldn't wait to watch it. Even if the reviews wouldn't have been nice, yeah. I feel like we would have still watched it.
It looks fun, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm excited.
Okay. Let's get started.
Are we early? Because this was supposed to be fully booked. So I'm confused.
So we got the last row. Because the theater was already booked.
Like no one is here and the movie is like about to start.
It's like in typical Indian fashion. Awesome, people are gonna arrive and monster action. Yeah. And there's one empty seat next to it. Hopefully no one has taken
it. Right? So we can put our stuff.
Young and Dundas at night always reminds me of like the New York Times Square, but
yeah, I
guess. This is actually a favorite store.
What? Gatekeepers. Move it.
How was the movie?
It was amazing. I had so much fun.
It was so funny. Yeah, I want to watch it again.
Absolutely.
All three of them were so good.
Yeah, and the story is also really nice. The characters are like really well written.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Open right now.
We are going home. We have work tomorrow.
Well, you go home and you have work tomorrow. Let's go to Oyo. That's like our new home.
No, it's
Did
not.
I not tell you?
No, it's not.
We're moving in like right now.
Far the bakwas.
Hi.
It's raining also. It was really sunny yesterday. Now it's rainy. It might snow tomorrow. That's Toronto weather for you.
Yeah, let's go.
No, it's a clone.
Is it?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
That's it.
Fair.
I just keep going to
IKEA
all the time.
You
have to go home.
I mean... Oh. So we walked from Dundas Station all the way to College Station.
Yeah.
To get some walk, check out the city at night.
But also please be careful if you're ever doing
that. Yeah. Downtown late at night. It's a different kind of vibe, right?
Yeah. People that did that, like... crazy experience, right?
They would probably have a good view as well if you think about it.
would you live at a 40th floor?
Oh my god, look at that.
I work on the 41st floor and I don't think I will live on the 40th floor.
And why is that?
Scary. It's like when it gets windy, the building's actually like open like this.
Oh, you guys feel that?
Yeah, it's wild.
Fascinating. That's our ex gym that we went to like for a week.
Sorry. Okay, let's go inside from where we can go to the stage. Look at the street name. Hater Street.
Yeah, this time there will be like people who are generally or going towards the station.
Now it's time to go home, call it a night.
It was a fun day though.
Yeah.
Finally, we've reached the midweek. So Wednesday always feels a bit hopeful because we're a bit more nearer to the weekend. We're in Eglinton area today. She was so talented, oh my god. Finally, after 1,000 years, Eglinton construction is finally done. The roads are open. I don't think I've seen these roads open in a very long time.
So we are out and about today. So we are going to a friend's place today for the first time.
So we're at Venice right now.
Yeah.
To buy something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thinking of getting something for their house, that's always a safe bet, right? What do you suggest?
Maybe some diffuser or something, I think.
That'd be nice. Okay, let's look for that.
Okay.
So you didn't find anything here? And I don't know what else is in the area.
Yeah, I think we'll go out and explore a bit more. Luckily, we're a bit before time, so
yeah.
Okay.
So we're in Metro right now and these pastries look really good and they were like a sorted deal of like $6 for $12, so we're getting that one. Ye collect se pack hai, but they look nice, na?
So we found this other store called Numinso. So we had to check out for the diffuser, that was like our original plan. And looks like they do have it.
So we didn't like anything actually. I didn't like the smell.
Yeah, the fragrances were like either too strong.
Yeah.
Or too not strong.
So that was a fail again.
Yeah, we're back to searching for something else.
Yeah. It's also almost time to like go.
Yeah.
So if we don't find anything, we'll just take the pastries.
We try.
Alright, finally got everything we needed and got a bag also to keep the things. But we're running a bit late now.
Yeah.
I believe we've reached. It's a bit of a walk. But yeah, let's go.
So now we are going back home. We had such a good time with them.
It was fun.
It's even snowing now.
Yeah, by the time we left, it started snowing a little bit.
Yeah.
So hopefully by the time we get home, it's not like too bad.
Too bad, yeah.
We just missed the bus and the next one says 8 minutes. So we will wait. It's not too cold though, so I'm fine with it.
Yeah.
It's only some flurries right now.
So that's Toronto weather for you.
No.
It's sunny one moment and then it's snowing the next.
So that brings us to the end of part one of this video. Stay tuned to watch part two.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Until then, bye!